Notice they're giving us ammo, which means we're gonna have to fight some more. At some point. Probably soon. Ooh, her eyes glowing. Those are the Reapers we recognize. That's a different one. Well, they do just look differently from the ground. Those bastards. Those metal bastards. Hello, you're awesome.
Never thought our empire would fall. It won't. We will sleep here until the Reapers return to Dark Space. Then we will rise, a million strong.
Cool.
For the Empire. For the Empire. Get to your stasis port.
I love their voices.
Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
Let me guess, Victory is in that pod we are trying to open. She's the only one with a name. It's gotta be Victor.
You understood that one too?
Yep.
I've got the signal the Protheans used to activate stasis mode.
And I leveled up, baby.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod.
Pod. Alright, well, I leveled up. It's always a good thing. Not completely sure if I can get... I can. I don't use it that often, but... It's the only thing I can level up besides cryo ammo, which I never use. I can also level up flare, but... Well, let me look at flare. Damage enforced by 20. You know, I'm gonna do this right now because I use flare... more often. Already. So, damage enforced. This will help me be more effective with that. Did anyone else level up? I'm gonna save her points. I don't think I can do proximity mine with 2. Nope, I need 3. Okay. Save. I can't save.
Backup forces are here.
Can't see from that angle. Oh. Whoops. Oh, I'm running right into it. Oh! That was stupid. I'm gonna die, stupidly. Down good. Didn't run into it this time, baby. I didn't hear it explode either. Can I save now? No. I could use a medkit to get my other red bars back. I'm gonna save it. Oh, I gotta get back to the pod. Which means fighting through more of these stinkers. Can we see if they're out there? Oh, of course not. Oh, hello! Is there more than one of you? Well, that killed him dead. That looks so cool. I'm so glad it actually can't harm me, right? Boom. Boom. I wanted to take it out. Alright, let's get rid of these guys. Oh good, you got it. Yay! Oh, there is another one! More. Oh. Gareth needs help. And that's him. Two birds with one stone. There was a guy hiding in there. Whoop. I don't want to swivel around like that. He is hiding in there. I heard him scream. Oh. Oh, now we can save. Yes. Any ammo? Oh. Got it. I was looking for ammo anyway, so... Probably find another way this way. Maybe. I kinda need ammo, so... Looking for that. That's not it. Oh, that's empty. Ammo! I know I left behind some, because I was full. Ah, okay. Some ammo, that might be enough. Might find some more in trying to find another way across. Let's get a eagle eye view, a bird's eye view here. If I can. Oh, more ammo. Good, full. At least I think I'm full. Well, couldn't really view much. All this crap in the way. Retracted the bridge. We need to go through here and around then. If I can. Yeah, through these buildings. However I can go. Need to get up there. Maybe more ladders that I haven't noticed before. I will find it. Can't be that hard. These are the people that died watching sports or something. Interesting how you'd like sit there in full armor and watch TV, but what do I know? Who am I to judge? Oh. Wait, I've been up here though. This doesn't really help anything. I just need to hop over this and get over there. I am thinking we need to go up somehow. Oh. Perhaps this is too high though. And this is where I came from. Sheesh. They're toying us with us with all this crap. Now I can go through here. Don't think so. It's a pretty strong glass, you know. Oh wait, I can just do... Oh, and there's a ladder? Is that easy? I thought I had to find some long, circuitous route around. That's funny. I was right about the ladders, though. I'll tell you that much. Pod's over there. I can't move. Okay. So I just hop over that? Kinda wonder if I can find any other goodies up here too, now that I'm up here. Well, I can't really get in anywhere, can I? Oh, there's a ladder down. Okay, we'll take the ladder down. Let me guess that ladder was not there at all before. I'm gonna save before the moment of truth. I'm ready to open this pod. So exciting. Use.
I'm transmitting the signal. Perfect. It'll take a few moments for the life pod to process it.
In the meantime.
Heavy Cerberus forces inbound. Looks like we've got a siege on our hands.
Where are they coming from? They're over there. Yeah, we knew it was gonna happen, didn't we? Look at him so boldly standing out in the open.
Here they come.
I thought they were already coming. I am protecting the container. Yes. see him over there. Hang out with my sweetie over here. Whoop. Aha! I see you. He's a little closer. Pull that guy. Is that right by me? Ow! Get some! Get some!
Or a bathroom break, now's the time.
I didn't mean to switch that. Fresh clips?
Has the life pod ended stasis mode? We're almost there.
I saw a supply cache in the building next door if you want to stock up.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
This next door? Oh, I see. I see one. Yeah. This guy's circling around. Don't let him get me. Time to start up the hurricane. Oh good, he got... Oh, hello! He interrupted my... that didn't do much. Oh crap. There's a lot of guys right now. Oh crap. Ah! Wait. Someone else got it? Oh good. Oh, hello. I see you in there. I think... Nope, we got him now.
There. You can open the life pod now.
Let me switch weapons back. Okay. Interesting. Fun. Exciting. Let's open the life pod. Victory, I presume? Meaning the situation and the, being?
There, you've got it.
Awesome. Guys. Got kind of frozen, right?
It may take him some time to fully regain consciousness.
Okay. Can't rush greatness. Please be friendly. Awesome. He is awesome. Oh! not immediately friendly, at least. I bet you only I can understand him, too. We're here to help. You're 50,000 years in the future.
Be careful, he's confused.
Yeah, I would be. Well, he needs to be careful. I imagine the world looks a little different, but you recognize your...
Remember, it's been 50,000 years
tower.
For us, but for him, it's only been...
A few minutes!
A few
no,
minutes.
The bunker is falling. There is no other option.
There are pods online! Those soldiers are still alive!
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire. Preparing neutron bombardments. Get to your life pod now!
And that's how it happened. Still, must kind of feel like you've been asleep for a long time. Imagine being the sole survivor.
What is left of it? A few hundred people.
Javik?
How am I to rebuild an empire from that?
Further adjustments may be necessary. The neutron purge compromised the facility.
Clarify.
Sensors are damaged. Automated reactivation is not an option. You will remain in stasis until a new culture discovers this bunker. This may lead to a power shortage.
Do not shut off more pods. I need the few that are left.
Power needs will be triaged appropriately.
I guess he was the most...
The voice of our people.
It's not victory, it's Javik.
I will be more than that.
You're gonna be the last member of your race. I can't imagine that. Imagine being the last human in existence?
Just you. You can understand me?
Yes. Now that I have read your physiology, your nervous system.
Oh.
Enough to understand your language.
Speaking English.
Okay. So you were reading me while I was seeing...
Our last moments. Our failure.
Well, it kind of was a failure. But I'm not going to drive that home right now. It wasn't a failure.
Your people did everything they could.
He's awesome.
They never give up. And I could use some of that commitment now.
Shepard, whatever you did got Cerberus interested.
Can you fight with us, buddy?
Human.
You know
Tarian.
Us.
I'm surrounded by primitives.
All right, you know me from...
It's not safe here. Will you join us?
You know
you
us
fight
from...
the Reapers?
Yes.
Our memories.
Then we will see.
Don't look down on us. He probably doesn't understand what a handshake is still, but... Calling us primitives.
A living Prothean.
That's correct, Admiral. But he's not quite what we expected.
Commander, our scientists barely understand what they need to do here. If the Prothean can help us construct this device, we need his cooperation.
Understood, Admiral.
We're losing colonies faster than we can evacuate. We've never seen a force like the Reapers.
I know that.
Yes, Admiral.
Can he help us?
I intend to find out.
Good. Cerberus slipped up and gave us a new weapon. Don't let it go to waste. Hack it out.
That's our Javik now.
Shepard, I need you down in the port cargo hold. It's about our new guest.
I'm on my way. What's the problem?
I've tried to make the room more accommodating, but they're not letting me talk to him.
Apologies, Doctor. Contact protocol with a new species. Assume hostility. We had to dust off the regulations.
I'm in charge here. He likes it all misty like this? He's gotta be depressed as hell.
But he's not new. I've spent my life studying Protheans.
I'm not completely sure if we can trust him. He's... not happy right now. He's not free, that's why. No one would like being, you know, hanging out for How knows how long he's been sitting in here, guard under guard and everything. Let's be careful.
We've never met one before. Nothing wrong with playing it safe. Should we be worried?
That depends on you.
What?
I can sense fear in you. Anxiety and distress. The Reapers are winning.
Yeah.
What do you mean, you sense?
All life provides clues for those who can read them. It is in your cells, your DNA. Experience is a biological marker.
Okay.
Then what exactly did I experience back on Eden Prime? That was a hell of a flashback.
The battle left its own mark on me. I communicated this to you. It can work both ways.
Like your beacons.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the image.
You found one. You saw it all. Our destruction. Our warnings. Why weren't they heeded? Why didn't you prepare for the Reapers, human?
They wouldn't believe me.
It's Commander. And nobody could understand your warnings. The beacon nearly killed me.
Yeah, and then they wouldn't believe me.
Then communication is still primitive in this cycle.
We pieced together what we could, and used it to stop a Reaper invasion 3 years ago.
Then the extinction was delayed.
Yes.
Now we have your plans for the Crucible. We've started building it.
Crucible?
The weapon your people were working on. I'd hoped you could tell us how to finish it.
We never finished it. It was too late.
Well, now we can.
Then I take it you don't know anything about the catalyst.
No. I was a soldier, not a scientist. Skilled in one art, killing.
What was your mission?
Among my people, there were avatars of many traits. Bravery, strength, cunning. A single exemplar for each.
Which are you?
The embodiment of vengeance.
Vengeance.
I am the anger of a dead people, demanding blood be spilled for the blood we lost. Only when the last Reaper has been destroyed will my purpose be fulfilled. I have no other reason to exist.
So at least you'll be determined.
Those who share my purpose become allies. Those who do not become casualties.
Well, that's extreme. But I'm glad we share your purpose, at least.
Nothing in our fight against the Reapers has been that cut and dried.
Because you still have hope that this war will end with your honor intact.
I do.
My honor.
Stand in the ashes of a trillion dead souls and ask the ghosts if honor matters.
No, this is survival now.
This silence is your answer.
Oh, I understand it. Okay, it's about honor. Live first, then figure everything else out.
I found this at the dig site. I assume it belongs to you.
It is a memory shard.
Could it help us with the Crucible?
No. It contains only pain. But I will help you fight.
It looks familiar.
And the last thing the Reapers hear before they die will be the last voice of the Protheans, sending them to their grave.
I'd love to hear you say it.
I have a few more questions I'd like to ask.
Here it comes.
I've written over a dozen studies on your species. I've published in several journals that...
Amusing. Asari have finally mastered writing.
What?
I'm sorry.
Never mind. What do you wish to know?